Arthur, it's always a pleasure to have you here with us at Showmasters. You've been enjoying meeting fans up at Birmingham.
Oh, it's just so great. It's so, I forget every time, and then I get here and it's slightly overwhelming at times, but just meeting everyone's really, really lovely. Everyone's so warm and generous, so yeah, it's great.
Fans meet you, I'm sure they get to celebrate all of your great characters. Why do you think that, particularly with Legends of Tomorrow, Rip's a character that fans love so much, and what did you love so much about getting a chance to play a guy like that?
I don't know. I think he's kind of quite a flawed man, and I think people relate to that because we're all, you know, we all have our flaws. I think his intentions were good. Yeah, and I think people can relate to that. Like, we don't always get stuff right, do we? But, you know, we still endeavour to, you know, to do the best that we can do. And I think that's, you know, that's what he was doing.
I'm sure fans share their favourite moments on screen. I'm curious, though, when you look back now, what makes you smile the most in terms of your on-set memories of being part of that family?
Oh, God, we just had such a lot. Like, we really did. It's really nice seeing Brandon, actually, this weekend, because I haven't seen everyone for quite a while. But, yeah, we just had a really good time with each other. Such a kind of odd bunch of people to throw together in a TV show. So, yeah, it was a lot of fun.
Of course, for Whovians, it's been an exciting time with our new Doctor and our first female Doctor. I'm curious how you feel that Jodie's taken to the role, because I think fans obviously have been really pleased with it.
I think she's brilliant. I think she's such a good actor. I've not seen all of it. I've seen three or four of them, and the ones I've seen are just great. I think the combination of Jodie and, you know, what Chris is doing with it, I can't wait to see where it goes. So, yeah.
I guess just you've got a great new series coming out, World War II series, I think. Can you tell us a little bit about what we can expect from that? Because obviously it seems like an interesting piece of drama.
Yeah, it's... without saying too much about it, it's a World War II drama by Peter Bowker, who's an amazing writer. Sean Bean and Helen Hunt and various people. And I come in later in the series and play a Spitfire pilot, which is a bit of a dream role, really. But I'm really proud of it. It's really good. I'm looking forward to it coming out.
And my final question before I let you get back to fans here today, do you have a message for all those people who love and support you and can't wait to see much more of you back on our screen?
I don't know if I have a message. Just hello, I hope you're all well. Good.